Delvin. Proud sponsor of tonight's game was Delvin.
Second period set to get underway.
Look at this. He's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
Period number two underway here. It's been an absolute mismatch through the first 20 minutes. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Philadelphia is starting to look up at the clock and see how much longer is this torture test going to last.
And that pass is stolen. Off target. Grabbed along the boards by Riley. Shot in front. Scores! The captain comes through!
He didn't waste any time. If he would have stopped that puck, the goalie would have had time to readjust. As it is, it's in the net.
Toronto's performance has to have their coach smiling down the bench, right? What are you seeing?
I guess he smiled a little bit. Coaches never relax, but how could he not be pleased with this? They're running a shutout, and they're running up the score at the other end.
Tavares brings it in. Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. Pretty cut and dry trip on that play.
Coaches will tell you, be careful with your stick, but you're trying to get the puck. I don't think a lot of times they do it intentionally.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Hayes.
44 seconds.
Quick feed down low. And he comes up with it. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Toronto's got it from behind the net.
Nobody's in control of the puck.
Toronto's been all over them here in this second period. Just look at the score, and they have dominated in the shot clock, too. Puck grabbed by Riley. Stopped by the goaltender. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Puck still pushing and shoving. The whistle doesn't bring this play to a halt at all.
Toronto's offense has come to play in a big way as they dominated both the shots and goal category. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Gets in front of it. Takes a wrist shot, and that's blocked.
Even though they don't get one on the power play here, they still have a comfortable lead. The one thing you don't want to do is give up a shorthanded goal. Maybe that sparks the other team a little bit.
Philadelphia's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Denied him on that last chance. Giroux's going to play it against the half wall. Feeds it down low. Just wide. Picked up along the wall by Niskanen. And that's picked off. Kapanen swinging the puck through center ice. Philadelphia's got control of it now from their own end. Over the line they come. On the doorstep. Here's an offensive chance. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. And he scores! Philadelphia's been down and out all game long, but as they get back to center, they finally found a positive.
They feel like they're off the mat a little bit here, James. They've got a goal, although they're trailing by a large margin. At least that's some direction to follow.
And makes the routine save. Scooped up along the wall by Marner. Another stop by the goaltender. Denies him!
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
With all kinds of traffic, he grabs the puck here inside his own end. Slides the puck near the front of the net. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. Puck picked up by Tavares. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Looks to make a play over to Myers. Here's a chance. Lets it fly. Blocker save. Batted down out of midair. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. Lawton's going to the box for tripping. Played with fire. He got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck. And sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down and he's got to go to the box.
The Flyers will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Quick pass to Sanheim. Philadelphia's got possession here in the offensive zone. Just slide to the net. Tavares is tripped up, and we've got a penalty coming up. Matthews takes it across the line, and he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out on the ice. Here's a chance. Here comes the official's call. He's going out for tripping, and doesn't everybody feel like they're innocent on a trip?
You feel like you're innocent on most every penalty, but this one always feels like, did you really have to call it?
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Great little poke check by the goaltender there. There's the whistle, and a penalty is... Welcome back. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. They're ready to drop the puck on this one. Should be a fun one here tonight. Just moments away from puck drop. Both teams seem ready to go. The Leafs start with possession as we are now underway. Riley's got it in the offensive zone. And the puck leaves the zone. Perry swooping in on the attack. A rocket from the point. Oh, comes up with a stop. The Blues take possession off the faceoff. And the always popular icing call made, and you know what that means, Ray.
Yeah, offensive zone faceoff, man. He missed the play going down the ice, and that's a gimme icing. Now they can't change. You've got tired guys on the ice.
St. Louis wins the draw. Quick feed to Tavares. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. Nice feed from the goaltender. Here's a chance on the doorstep and forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Using the net for cover. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Bouwmeester's lugging the puck. Slides the puck to Sanford. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Puts it on net. Good positioning there to knock it away with the glove. Toronto's got possession here in the neutral zone. And he comes up with the save. Passes it over to Sanford.
Good save by Jordan Binnington. When he was called up from his fourth year in the American Hockey League, he virtually saved the Blues on their way to the playoffs.
Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Crunches him into the boards. Takes the feed. Shoots it, and that one's turned away. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Right up front, can't connect. Denied by the goaltender. Taken along the wall by Bouwmeester. Here's a chance out front, and that's broken up. St. Louis takes possession along the wall. Oh, he caught him in the open ice. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Parayko. Sends the pass over. Rocked on the play. What a steal in his own end. Moves it to Matthews. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Blocked in traffic. Picked up along the boards by Steen. Offside is the call, that we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. And a challenge being thrown down here.
Yeah, that came out of nowhere a little bit, and the challenge is down.
Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Toronto's gained possession, and he coughs it up with the pass. Along the half wall with the puck, right in front. St. Louis gets the puck near the boards. Moves the puck over to Schwartz. Lays the body, turns it away.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Right in the slot, and they can't connect. Forces the turnover, comes up with the puck. Drills them. There's the whistle, icing the call. Lot of jaw back and forth here.
Is there ever? I mean, the guys look like they're pretty agitated.
De La Rose is quick on the draw. And that goes off the face of the goaltender.
We used to laugh about this and say, the goalie's got to answer the phone because his ears are going to be ringing. But I'm sure the trainer's going to check on him here as this hits him right in the face.
Nice pass. Bertuzzo's got it along the wing. He grabs the puck here at the point. And that's taken by the defense. Takes it across the blue line. Comes up with the steal. Slides the puck across to Sundqvist. Here's a chance, a two-on-one, and makes a save. St. Louis takes possession of the puck. Big stop by the keeper. Pass across to Gauthier. Moves it around along the half wall. Stops him cold. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Comes up with the stop. Straight up the middle, here they come. And now it's over to Dunn. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. And now he moves it to Dunn. Picked off. Big time defensive play. Steps into it. Big save by the goaltender. Into the middle of the neutral zone. Offside. Oh, getting a little cheeky there. And a solid job tying up his opponent. The Blues ready to go on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Pietrangelo. And that's wide of the net.
Tough to generate a rebound even when the puck misses the net by that much.
And that caroms right off the mask. There's the horn. Neither side giving up anything as we are scoreless after 20.
Are you looking for information on the Stars of tomorrow today? Check out page 21 of the program or our website for profiles on farm team members on the verge of making it to the big league.